Hi there.
Hello.
Welcome. How's your day going? Mine took a turn. The game crashed. I was about to start shift 3 of the Gecko. And it wouldn't let me. Wanted to upgrade something. Need to fix that one. Range might be good, but I'll save it because I can probably save up. Yeah, the game crashed and it doesn't let you keep the from if you disconnect, if you turn it off, it won't let you keep the ship. So I have to get a new one. Doesn't matter. We'll just get a new one. It's a transport. I don't know. Let's get this one. So, second Gecko, due to crash. And we're gonna try getting the work order. Bits. Reactor, power gen, ECU. That's what I was wondering. It's a sensor tower. That's a generator. Where's the ECU? Let's go inside. Doesn't matter. It sucks. I was really hoping to actually finish the last one. Your low pressure level's dropping. Oh, it's depressurized from the get-go. There's a data pad. Encrypted data. Another encrypted data. There's a lot of O2 here. That's good. I don't mind that. Let's open up, see what else. Close that one. I don't have to worry about the
air pressure level decreasing. Pressure level decreasing.
Getting a lot of data. Okay. What do we start with? The reactor is a lot of points. That takes some work. Let's go for it. Some lights here too. Alright. I have a few keys. This makes it a little bit easier. Is that a sneaky computer pad? Outside, open up, get ready to get the engine out and stuff. This gives an X. Gives me an exit. Only one engine? It's bright. These shock me. I don't like it. See?
Electrical damage.
Cut power. That's probably it. So, happy music. Small period of time. Just because I'm mad. I can't do it. Something went loose. Wow, talking, huh? Good feature. Is there a cell here? Yes, it is. Right next to the exploded bits.
Oxygen reserves are low.
Oh.
Note that excess carbon dioxide can cause damage to LYNX equipment.
Yeah, I'll go get it.
Oxygen levels stabilizing.
I think these Gecko things for now would be work order only, I think. Is this thing getting pulled? I think this one is loose. Is it? Yes, it is. Okay, please leave.
Salvage deposit accepted. Credits transferred.
Let's go there first. Oh, something's close.
Oh.
This is good just to get the medals.
Object not accepted. Please revisit your training.
The aluminum or whatever.
Processing valuable object. Credits awarded.
Stuck. What's it stuck to? It's probably
deposit not accepted.
Stuck to that one. That one's not stuck, but that's a separate part.
Tether supplies running low.
This was done. Nope. Oh, let's do something with this work order. ECU. I don't know what the ECU is.
Cutter, there's 5 minutes remaining in this shift. Get in while the getting's good. We were out.
That's the power jet.
Salvage secured. Account credit applied.
I'm upside down on one side of the ship.
Secured.
Okay.
Credits deposited. Process. Credits deposited.
Out of, almost out of air and almost out of oxygen, I think they call. I think the little okay. Oh.
Low. Reminder, asphyxiation can lead to missed salvage quotas.
2 minutes. Four.
Salvage secured.
1.5.
Credits deposited.
Thank you.
Salvage deposit accepted. Credit transfer.
There's not enough time. I need the oxygen if I can complete the order.
Salvage secured. Account credit applied.
The reactor, the ECU. I still don't know what the ECU is. I'll figure it out. Shift. So that's an okay shift. Made some money. I didn't lose money at least. Well, again, if you like this second run on a Gecko, why not leave a like, follow, subscribe and all that, and I'll see you in the next one.